Find the first three terms of the sequence for which Sn is given. Sn is equal to n square bracket n plus 1. Now, solution for this example, Sn is equal to n square bracket n plus 1. This is given. Now, I will find three terms of the sequence by this way. Number 1, n is equal to 1. N is equal to 1, I will substitute value of n, that is 1, in this formula. That is, S1 is equal to 1 square into 1 plus 1 is equal to 1 square is 1 and 1 plus 1 2, that is 1 into 2 is equal to 2. This is value of T1, means S1 is equal to T1 is equal to 2. Now I will put value of n, that is 2, n is equal to 2 in this equation. That is, S2 is equal to 2 square, n square, therefore 2 square into 2 plus 1 is equal to 2 square, that is 4, and 2 plus 1, that is 3. Therefore 4 into 3 is equal to 12. Now this is value of S2. S2 is equal to 12. Therefore formula for T2 is equal to S2 minus S1. S2 is equal to 12 minus S1, that is 2. Therefore 12 minus 2 is equal to 10. This is value of T2. Now third, n is equal to 3. I will substitute value of n here in Sn. Therefore, S3 is equal to 3 square. Value of n is 3. 3 square into 3 plus 1. 3 plus 1 is equal to 3 square is 9 into 3 plus 1, 4. Therefore, 9 into 4 is equal to 36. This is value of S3. Therefore, formula for T3 is equal to S3 minus S2 is equal to 36 minus 12 is equal to 24. This is value of T3. Therefore, the first three terms are 2, 10 and 24. This is our answer of this example.